Hello everyone, and welcome back to Doki Doki Literature Club. Probably the final episode here. So, reinstalled the game. There is an alternate ending we're going for. We got the normal ending, we're gonna go for the good ending. We're also gonna see what happens when we try to seduce Natsuki during the second thing that happens after Sioi hangs herself. So in order to get the ending we're going for, I looked it up. We need to do something somewhat interesting here. We're just going to turn on auto skip, or just skip through this. Okay, so the way we get the good ending is we seduce each of the three girls that isn't Monica before Sierra hangs herself. We do that by creating a save file right before the first homework assignment, then we make each of the poems that we do first for one, then for the other. So I'm not really gonna narrate this first week here, because we've already seen this part, obviously. Sped up the text speed a fair bit, so we should be able to skip through this fairly quickly. Hey, Monica. I'm sure this is very interesting audio. Just me clicking my mouse or pressing spacebar over and over again. Don't worry, we're gonna have to do a quick save right before we, Just there's no skip right now. Hold on, actually. Options, settings. There's a skip on the scene text, I think that you need to. There we go. Alright. So, we're gonna save three times just to make sure everything works. Then, we're gonna seduce Sayori, save here, then we're gonna seduce Natsuki, save here, then we're gonna seduce Yuri, save here. Alright, so, first things first, Vitality, Sunny? Yep. Music. Yeah. Charm. Whistle? Oh, that's her. Anime servers have a sense of destiny. Candy smile. Love. Bliss? Fester. Rainbows? Mission existence. Honesty. Pure. Creation. That's her. Sugar? Oh, that's her. Special party. Hope. Fun. Kawaii? That's her. Silly. Sweet. Sing. Laugh. I think that's enough. Skip. Wee. Okay, share it with Sayori. Sir, Natsuki. Share it with Monica. Help me say all right. Alright, laugh. Bed? Skirt. High skirt, not for her. climax. Happiness? A kiss. How's a kiss hurt? Special. Love. Cheer. Charm. Boop. No, that's probably her. Maybe it's her. No, that's her. Okay. Summer. How is summer hers? Family. Joy. Vivid. No, that's her. Amazing. Lucky. Pleasure. Jumpy. How's jumpy hurt? Hope we got enough. Sing. Yep. And skip. The trick is we see those cutscenes, right? And that's how we do it. Unskip. Let's hear it with Sayori. So far we seem to be doing okay. Shots not taking, doesn't matter. Yep. Welcome to Sayori, obviously. Smile. Pure. That was fun. Journey? Oh, that's hers. Sing. Fluffy. I guess that's one of her pretty words. Lucky. Special. Unrequited. Yeah, I was thinking that might be hers. Comfort. Amazing. Desire? Yeah, that's hers. Yes, it is hers for some reason. I'm bad at this. Tenacious. A lot might be hers actually, yeah. Cheer. Joy. Pout. Pout is not hers for some reason. Bliss? Or nibble? Now she's feeling depressed and stuff. I'm gonna share it with Sayori. Yeah, this might be a little bit of a weird episode. Let's go help. Let's help Natsuki this time. Hmm. I'm just quickly scrolling through these options because this is a new path for me. quiet for several minutes and just waiting. Natsuki comes over, bites the thing, similar to what happened with Yuri. We ended up licking her finger this time. Because Aizen. I'm assuming if anyone actually wants to read this, they can pause along with me. Now we skip, we have to confess our love to him. Then we get ourselves that cutscene. Okay. I think we'll wait till the dawn of the third day. Oh, here we are. So, we're going to save empty slot number one. Then we're going to load game. Save slot number two. Sorry. Now, let's do Yuri. So, heartbeat. How is heartbeat one first? Contamination. Vitality. Fuligent, or however you pronounce that. Whistle? Oh, that's a bonus extraordinary. Oh, that's hers. Daydream. You know, I'm gonna reload. Let's do that for the top. Determination. Incongruent. Oh. Extraordinary is what it does. Secretive? Yep. Intellectual. Melancholic. Agonizing. Cry? Right, so it goes. Contamination. Unrequited is her, I see. Depression is also hers. Effulgent. But tone is definitely one of hers. Sensation. Crimson. Anxiety. Essence. Whirlwind. And misfortune. Misfortune is her. Skip. Yeah, so now we're spending time with Yuri. Let's show it to Yuri. Not gonna like it. Skip. Show it to Monica. Skip. Yep, deep, so we're good. Hopeless goes to her. Adventure also goes to her. Man. Disoriented. Incongruent. Infallible. Variance. pain goes to her.
What?
Unrequited goes to her. Valentine goes to her. I don't know where swimsuit goes to. Raindrops. Melancholy. Misfortune. Unrestrained. Contamination. Intellectual. Heartbeat. Heartbeat goes to her for some reason. Determination. Existence. Secretive. Philosophy. Ambient. Skip. I would walk on with you, Harry. Okay. I'm sure that made her upset, but that's fine. Judgment. Portrait? Yeah. Melancholy. Rain cloud. Rain cloud is hers. Heaven sent. Depression. Depression is hers, that's right. Whirlwind. Imagination. Disarray. Contamination. Infallible. Misfortune. Graveyard. Marshmallow is one of hers, isn't it? Desire. Essence. Vivid. Captive. Philosophy. Secretive. Unrestrained. Yep, that's her. Okay, so we're on day 3. She'll be happy. So I think on the third day, you're railroaded into talking about CRA with Monica. So then she goes over to my house, but first we talk to her. So we've already been through this, so I'm just skipping through it. I want to get this all down into one episode is the thing. Okay, that's one picture. Tell her you'll always be my dearest friend. Okay, this was our exchange with her yesterday. So now, we're going to load. We're going to load. No, hold on first. Save game is that, just in case. Then load game. We're going to load this. Yes, I'm going to save again. That save. So now, we're going to go for her. So we need simple, nice, easy words. But not hers. This probably is going to be harder than I thought. Socks. Milk. Fun. Fun goes to her. Marshmallow. Vanilla. Shiny. Precious looks like it. I'm going to be saying. No, precious goes to her. Doki Doki. Candy. Oh, this is easy actually. Anime. Flower. I guess flower isn't baking this, but with a U in it. Bubbles probably would have worked too. Ocean? Oh, it goes to her. Papa. Why? There's no cute words here. Lucky. Nope. Cry. Nope. We can always load this if this doesn't work. Kitty, definitely. Hair, maybe. Yep. Headphones. Let's see if she likes it. Okay, so we are ending up going with her. Actually, let's... I actually wanted to read through that. Let's do that again. Pink. Bunny. Rose. Oh, Rose goes to her. Silly. Nope. Fluffy. Oh, should have gone Doki Doki Lollipop. Play. Socks. Email. Prayer. Nope. Bubbles. Kitty. Shiny. Hair. Vanilla. Kawaii. Skipping. Baking, I see you doing away and us, and why is we also back to lose your colors? Nice to come in. Everyone's already hanging out. Thank you for keeping your promise. Over to one mute. First dive into literature. One more gaze. I'm sorry, I think most of you need to be joining class this year. I don't know if you have plans to hang out. Need to take us seriously. Won't need the end of it. Big Mouth keeps from my collection of comic blooms. Stuck between saying Monica and manga. Manga is literature. Trust me, when you see four animated girls striking various poses, you might not know what you're getting yourself into. Okay, we got this portion, good. Skip this bit. Let's show our poems to Ciori. Show it to Natsuki. I'm curious to see how she likes it. Yeah, okay, it's probably the same dialogue. I'm gonna side with Yuri when the argument happens. I mean, not really. We're gonna side with Natsuki. Okay, now we just have to pick out cutesy words. Like cheer. No. Rainbow. Pink. Flower. No, wait, flower goes to her, that's right. The joy. Nope. It's 3 to her already. Blanket. That's definitely what it has. Mouse. Color. Goes to her. For some reason. Headphones. Bed. Bed goes to her as well. Darn it. Way too many have gone to her. We might have to reload if we're not lucky. I should have saved before I did this. Anime. Doki Doki. There we go. Here's the good ones. Fun. Again, why? Jump. Cutesy word, cutesy word. Sweet? No. Skirt, that's one of hers. Boop is one of hers. Chocolate. Silly, that's hers, I think. Not hers. Lipstick. Dance? Nope. Oh, play was one of hers. Why didn't I? Marshmallow. Fine, hopefully she likes it. That's a lot of Sayori words in there. Alright, we'll see if we get a thing with Natsuki, otherwise we'll just reload. Oh, wait, darn. Okay. I should just leave us. I'm sure that's what you want to complain about. It looks like one's already settled down, so he's already finished trying to charge cooking. Yeah. I think he'd just be in a closet. That's it, because I'm drinking something. Yeah, don't worry, I got my promise. Pulled out the first volume. Turns out. Yeah, I'm not that close. I love manga all the time, you know? Just wanted to make sure you can believe for being paranoid. I think people mind manga every day, you know? That's true, don't blame me. Alright, let me put this one back in there and get the next one, okay? Everything you thought, right? Where did I move off again? I forgot. That's fine. Manga. Oh, that's mean. It's so convenient, moving all the safe down. There's plenty of room on the shelves on the sides. They're really pretty to look at when they're all lined up. Why would you waste that on the pack shop? I'll better reach up there and then I can get to myself. So, you think I'm too short or something? No, you are the perfect height for a short person. That's a bad idea. Club members or something? Nah, she'll just delete you. Sharp on this earring, she's probably not gonna like it. Let's hope she likes the poem. Yeah, let's just double check. Okay, I think we're in the clear. Okay, what do we want? We want Kitty. Oop. Actually, we should save just in case. We'll save it over this one here. Anger. Laugh. That's one of ours. Okay. Valentine. Shiny should be one of hers, right? Yep. Socks. Sugar. Milk. Playground. Fireworks. Fireworks goes to her. Okay. Baba. Jump. Kawaii, obviously. Or anime. Also works. Pink. Yeah, we're doing great now. Joy? Nope, joy goes to her. Vanilla. Flower doesn't matter. Music? No, shopping would have done it. Lollipop. Lipstick. Okay. Dawn of the third day. Railroaded into CRA being a thing. Well, maybe we go to Natsuki with it this time. Let's talk to Sayori. I think she skedaddles off. Let's talk to Natsuki. Anyway, she likes it. Yuri, I'm wondering if Yuri's just gonna dismiss it out of hand. Yep. Well, yep, she's just... Alright. Long spent up with Natsuki. Okay, so we've already seen this bit. I apologize if I missed any special dialogue, but I'm pretty sure nothing of interest really happened. We played out through this, then with Natsuki's thing, so we're just gonna keep skipping all the way through. I feel bad for Sayori. Depression sucks. Yep, so we got the special thing. So we're just gonna wait until the next day, and we're gonna unskip. You'll always be my dearest friend. Monica. Alright, so I think we're good here. So now, so we've gotten on this save file all the dialogue for all three girls. So now we just play through a normal game. No. So I'm actually gonna go to page 2, save here, load, just in case I missed something. So this is the one where we thanks. Thank you. So we're gonna load this one. This is the one where we pursued Sayori. Them, we just do whatever we want, I think. Actually, we should use save slot, too. Man walked into a club. In the club, there was a girl who liked him very much. I spent time together. She liked him even more. One day, the girl ran out. She was in love with him. Before a disaster could happen, a third party intervened with her programming. Suddenly, the girl hated herself for being in love. This contradiction called the state to derail. The universe started to collapse, but she killed herself just in time. Now I don't think it matters who we pursue, so we're going to pursue Natsuki. We pursued Yuri during our first, second week. like that. So this is be part two. Part one is normal before Monica deletes Sayori. So now we're gonna pursue Natsuki. Lollipop. Skirt. Anime. Comfort. Damn. Sugar. Puppy. Sweet. Games. Kitty. Haha. Cheeks, I guess. Daydream? No, daydreams from her eyes. Noah. Doki Doki. Hawaii. Chocolate. Lipstick. Clouds. Okay. Sunny. Flower. Okay. Oh wow, wait, I was meant to be reading. Darn. Hold on, how far back in history? Perfect. You know what, fine. Oh wait, we can't curse you, Monica. I'll just quickly read through this. I didn't mean to skip all that much, but I'm sure it's fine. I didn't really read through it too deep, so I don't have a chance really to analyze her. We're about to have the fun part. Share with Monica, she's probably gonna be like, let's just double check our history. So this is actually a fourth wall break. Hole in the wall is the monitor, my computer screen. And her epiphany is that she's in the game. Thank you. Hi, Monica. Skip. They get all upset about stuff. Okay. Where were we? Headphones. Treasure? Yep, I think it. Kawaii. Mouse. Fireflies? Sure. Giggle. Chocolate. Kiss. There's one of hers. Puppy. Kitty. Blanket. Kitty. Bunny. Okay. Flower. Alright. Oops, sorry about that. Hit the mic. Spending time with Yuri. How are we spending time with Natsuki? What happened? Oh. Alright, that poem said something probably creepy, fourth wall breaking garbage. Also, Natsuki somehow okay. Glad to hear it. Flower. Vanilla. Treasure. Doki Doki. Daisy. Marshmallow. Skipping. Skipping. That was her down there. So I've been going for about an hour now, maybe? I think. Maybe only 55-ish minutes. But we're almost done here. I want to see if we got the good ending. Come through. Level analysis. Digital music. Kiss. Showing my neck. Skirt. So is it railroad us into Yuri then? Show it to Yuri, I'm sure she's not gonna like it. Maybe you're railroaded into it. Oh, yeah, that's right, she grips control of the mouse. And she stabs herself anyways, I believe, if you click yes. She already has to stab herself for the second phase.
idea. This part's meant to be long and boring. The different colors represent the different times passing. The script is supposed to be so badly broken, we're here for the entire weekend. So if that was Friday, then this would be Saturday, which means Saturday morning, Saturday evening, Saturday night. Sunday morning. Sunday evening, Sunday night. Monday morning, so looks like he should be about to show up. You can get a bad ending in this game by deleting the character files early. Hold on, let's just speed up text speed. Oh no, it's still slow. Gotta like write her a bomb, get to the point where she does the random dialogue. Monica, you take forever to talk things. Background. Look at the windows there and there. clever how they added that in, that you can tell if you're recording or if you're playing Steam or Mac. Digging around in the game files, she actually has a lot of dialogue. But yeah, I think it's pretty funny that they added this in for anyone recording like I am. Okay, so at this point in the game, I have to pause the recording and go delete a character file. But at this point, she has a huge, massive pool of different things she talks about. Some of it's actually pretty interesting. I encourage anyone who's interested to look it up online. There's a lot of unused stuff, too. Anyways, be right back. So, realized when I restarted my computer, because I had to restart it in order to quit the game because it got so screwed up, that, never restarted OBS when I recorded the ending. Long story short, we did delete Monica, and we did get the good ending. So instead of Monica coming back and deleting everyone again, Sayori just noted that she does gain awareness because she's president now. She gains awareness because she's sentient now, and she thanks us for playing through the game and spending time with all the characters. So the trick to unlocking this ending was to spend time with all the characters. You get all those cutscenes that, if you saw the credits in the last episode, they were all deleted, the pictures. So getting all those pictures in one save file. Then goes through the credits like normal, including Monica singing it with the piano in the background. I'm not going to reinstall and go through it again to get that, unfortunately. And yeah, this shows up at the end. The creator of the game talks about how any game that can change the status quo is good. Although, if a game keeps you engaged, it's a good game, that sort of thing. You can look this up on the internet, and unfortunately you're gonna have to, because I'm not gonna record it. Or you could probably find another playthrough on YouTube. Anyways, that is gonna do it for Doki Doki Literature Club. I had a blast playing this game. So, anyways, thank you guys all for watching. I'll see you again in the next one. Take care, bye-bye.